नेक्स्ट रूम वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इज द बेडरूम. सो वी गेट रेडी इन आर रूम, वी स्टडी इन द रूम एंड वी गो टू स्लीप इन द बेडरूम. सो देर आर सो मैनी थिंग्स इन द होल डे विच कैन मेक रूम लुक डर्टी. सो हाउ कैन वी मेक इट क्लीन? फर्स्ट, इफ देर आर एनी क्लोथ्स लाइंग हियर एंड देयर, यू कैन फोल्ड देम इफ दे आर क्लीन और ऑलरेडी वॉश्ड, और इफ दे आर डर्टी देन पुट देम इन द बास्केट, इन द बास्केट वेयर ममा कीप्स ऑल द डर्टी क्लोथ्स. ओके, एंड आफ्टर स्टडिंग यू शुड ऑलवेज क्लोज योर बुक्स एंड पुट योर पेंसिल्स, इरेजर्स एंड एनी स्टेशनरी थिंग विच यू आर यूजिंग फॉर स्टडीज, कीप देम इन द प्रॉपर पेंसिल बॉक्स. ओके, एंड कीप इट एट प्रॉपर प्लेस सो दैट योर स्टडी एरिया लुक्स क्लीन. वाइल गेटिंग रेडी यू मस्ट बी यूजिंग योर कॉम्ब, योर क्रीम एंड सो मैनी थिंग्स. सो यू शुड बी केयरफुल आफ्टर कॉम्बिंग योर हेयर, यू कीप द कॉम्ब एट प्रॉपर प्लेस. आफ्टर अप्लाइंग द क्रीम, कीप द क्रीम एट द प्रॉपर प्लेस. We can also help Mama in changing the bed sheets and pillow covers so that she can put them for washing. Okay, so how we can make our bedroom look neat and clean? First, if there are any dirty clothes lying down, put them in the washing basket. Or if they are clean, you can help Mama in folding them. Second, if you are studying in the room and you see your books and all pencil, eraser, sharpener, anything lying in the room, you keep them at proper place. Third, you can help Mama in taking out the dirty bed sheets and pillow covers and help her in putting the new ones. And fourth, if by mistake you spill something in the bedroom, you can always clean it with the help of Mama. Okay, so let's move on to the next room. The next room is the bathroom. We should be very careful not to spill water here and there in the bathroom, because we can slip and fall and then we can get hurt. So whenever you go to bathroom, be careful while taking bath or washing your hands. Do not spill water here and there. Okay, and while brushing the teeth, always keep your brush and toothpaste in the proper place where they are kept. While taking bath, when you take the soap, keep it back in the soap case and close the tap after you are done. Don't keep the water running. Okay, so be careful with that. After using the toilet, you should always flush and wash your hands nicely. Okay, every time you go to the bathroom and use the toilet, you should always flush and wash your hands. Pat it dry with the hand towel and put it at the proper place. Don't throw it here and there in the bathroom. Okay, so how we can keep our bathroom clean? First, after brushing your teeth, always keep your toothbrush and toothpaste at the proper place. While taking bath, do not spill water here and there. We should always save water. Close the taps after brushing your teeth and close the tap after you have taken bath. After using soap, keep it nicely in the soap case. After using the toilet, always flush and wash your hands nicely every time you use it. And then after using the hand towel, keep it at proper place where Mama always keep it. Okay, so don't throw hand towel here and there. So let's move on to the next room. So next is the balcony. You have a small garden in the house. So how you can take care of the plants? You can help mama papa in watering the plants or take out the weeds. And if there is a water pot kept there, you can change the water regularly so that there are no insects, water doesn't get dirty and there are no insects on it. Okay. And you can help mama papa in sweeping and cleaning the area. Okay. So how you can take care of the plants? You can help mama papa in watering the plants, taking out all the weeds. If there is a water pot kept in the balcony or the garden, help them change the water so that insects does not come on the dirty water. And you can help them clean the area so that it looks neat and clean. And there are few general things which apply to all the rooms in the house. Like we should always sweep, dust and mop the floors so that there is no dust and dirt and it doesn't make our house dirty. Then what else? We should clean the walls so that there are no spider webs. Spider webs make our house looks dirty. So we can help mama papa in cleaning the walls. Then all the windows and doors should be kept open for fresh air and sunlight to come inside. Fresh air and sunlight kills most of the germs and makes our house look fresh. And if there are lights in the house which are on and nobody is there, you help mama papa in switching off the lights. So this way, there are so many ways you can make your house look clean. We learned how can we make our surroundings look clean inside the house. So in the next class, we will learn how we can make our surroundings look clean outside the house. Okay? So see you in the next class. Bye.